Gilachi attack fleets throughout the Quadrant, and the location of their next invasion is the Re system. We have a chance to get ahead of them this time, rather than just cleaning up the mess and counting the missing. Get there immediately, and put a stop to their assault. Greetings.
The Gilachi are here, and they're attacking shuttles. Those shuttles are full of Romulans trying to escape the invasion. We have to help them. Stress signals from the surface. The Gilachi are landing walkers near the capital. Take the shuttle and help the city. We'll stay here and defend the remaining shuttles.
The Gilachi are invading. We need your help to fight their ships. I'll send the few shuttles and untrained pilots we have available to help, but you'll need to lead them. We have a small militia that can deal with any Gilachi troops that land on the surface, provided that you prevent enough of them from getting to the ground. The Gilachi are invading!
Our main resources are alternative forms of energy. We've developed a more efficient wind turbine that generates enough power that we can sell the excess to colonies and settlements that can't generate enough energy for their needs.
The Gilachi are invading!
Thank you.
thank you for your assistance. We have a lot of work to do, but we will rebuild, and we will survive. That's what Romulans do.
Excellent job. The inhabitants of Rhi owe you their lives. It looks like we've halted the Alachi advance in the sector, for now. That being said, we've received word there's a small Alachi convoy heading to another system. We're not sure what they're trying, especially now that their main battle force has been halted. But if you get there before them, we can gather some intel to turn the tide of this war against the Alachi.
Greetings.